Now this one, you are capable of it. You are capable.
Charging point on thing
but yeah but I think it's keeps going PC and repair hello on பண்ணிடு on பண்ணிக்க
on ah on the
you can you can put it into the mic line
illa illa we already talked about it but it's not
open idu enna sir
this is average
yeah think for what happened இத்தனை நாள் வந்து யூ ஹேவ் யூ நோ தட் திஸ் இஸ் ஹேப்பனிங் டுடே ரைட் இத்தனை நாள் என்ன பண்ணீங்க
Thank you. Good evening, friends. If you can get settled, we'll get started. Yeah, if you can take your seats, please.
Thank you. friends, welcome to the Nandalala Music Group of New Jersey. Let's start with the Nandalala prayer. Sarva Vigna Haram Devam, Sarva Vigna Vivarjitam, Sarva Siddhi Pradadaram, Vandeham Sharanayakam, Sarva Vigna Haram Devam, Sarva Vigna Vivarjitam, Sarva Siddhi Pradadaram, Vandeham Sharanayakam, Sarva Vigna Haram Devam, Sarva Vigna Vivarjitam, Sarva Siddhi Pradadaram, Vandeham Sharanayakam. We'll start with the invitation song. Giri Sharma will be singing the song.
Shri Ganesha Chadanam Gajanana Devanuniva Panitam Dayakara Shri Ganesha Chadanam Gajanana Devanuniva Panitam Dayakara Shri Ganesha Chadanam Gajanana Devanuniva Panitam Dayakara Shri Ganesha Chadanam Gajanana Devanuniva Panitam Ganesha Chadanam Naravaranane Namare Potum Naravaranane Namare Potum Naravaranane Namare Potum Namane Naravaranane Namare Potum Namane Pranavarupane Naravaranane Namare Potum Namane Pranavarupane Naravaranane Namare Potum Namare Pranavarupane Jaya Shri Ganesha Chadanam Gajanana Devanuniva Panitam Jaya Gana Shri Ganesha Chadanam Padamnambam Ramadasa Varadane Padamnambam Ramadasa Varadane Padamnambam Ramadasa Varadane Odakapriyane Gauri Sutane Padamnambam Ramadasa Varadane Modakapriyane Gauri Sutane Adidevan Unade innarullilaye meragalo aanum seidorum adide banunade innarullilaye vedanum maalum seidorundo Sri Ganesha chaganum Gajanana Devanuva Nayakana Sri Ganesha Chalanam Chalanam
coming and settling down, we'd like to take a few moments to say something about, few words about our Nandananda mission and our founder, Mati Riyas Saraswati. Om Guru Bhyo Namaha. And also on behalf of Nandananda mission, it gives me great pleasure to invite you all for today's Gautam's vocal concert. Say a few words about our founder. Our founder, Pujasri Mathuri Saraswati, popularly known as Akka, or Sri Amma, was a spiritual and divine person. She was a Tamil poet, writer, and has written many poems under her pen name, Mathuri. Children are her first love, and many of the poems and short stories are meant for children. She received many awards for her writing and for her service to humanity. She founded Nandalala Seva Samiti in 1978 in India, Nandalala Mission in 1997 California, and Nandalala Mission in New Jersey, the Youth Music Group chapter in 1998. For the 10 years, first 10 years, we had monthly music concerts promoting young artists. Many with the blessings of Sri Akka has gone to many places. Many of them are doctors, lawyers, and they own PhDs also. Our Gautam has also participated in many of the Nandalala programs. Nandalala Mission is a not-for-profit organization. 100% of the donation goes to the needy people, providing education, milk and cookies to the children, high camps, dialysis center, and all other medical services. Once again, I welcome you all to Gautam's vocal concert. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the program. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I'd just like to give a quick introduction of the artists performing today. So Gautam, my brother, is a recent graduate of West Windsor Plainsboro High School North. He started learning with Chitra Kumar and then later with Arvind Narasimha, which is also my guru back in the day. He's currently undertaking advanced lessons with Sri Hari Venkatesh for the last 2 years. He's been participating in Simana GCD and other competitions and has won awards. Gautam's also an accomplished cellist and was one of six of his high school class selected to play a concerto solo, accompanied by the school's Philharmonic Orchestra. He received the 2018 Senior Year Philharmonic Lord of the Strings Award for his dedication and musicality. Gautam will be starting in Indiana University's Kelly School of Business in the fall, pursuing a degree in economics and mathematics, as well as a minor in music. That's Gautam. The accompanists, Kritika Natarajan on violin. She's a sophomore at South Brunswick High School. She began her violin training at the age of 8 from Radhika Devarajan, and currently learns from Vidwan Sri Vittal Ramamurthy. She also takes vocal lessons from Dr. Annapurna Narayana. Kritika has won prizes in multiple competitions, such as Cleveland Yagraja Ratha, and has accompanied several artists in the tri-state region. Please give a round of applause. And And finally, we have Anirudh Shankar on Mridangam. Anirudh is a rising senior at WWP High School North. He started learning Mridangam at the age of 10 under the guidance of Guru Sri T.S. Nandakumar and then under the guidance of Sri Vijay Natesa in Chennai. Anirudh is currently undergoing advanced training from Vidwan Sri Sundar Kumar from Chennai, India as well. He's also under the tutelage of Sri A.S. Murali from Chennai to further his Carnatic vocal music as well. Anirudh has participated in various competitions, both regionally and nationally, and has won prizes. He's also a regular accompanist for artists at venues in the U.S. as well as abroad. Please give him a round of applause. To ready to begin the concert. It's a well-known fact that Vandam is not only does not only serve as the warming up song, but also presents a sort of beauty and magnificence of a ragam in a capsule. Gautham will commence the concert with the Vandam, Pankajakshi, and Purvi Kalyani, seeking the blessings of Mahalakshmi. This will be followed by a traditional Ganesha Kriti and Hamsa Dhwani, seeking his blessings for a successful concert, and a Kriti and Saraswati, goddess of continued learning. Enjoy.
I'm na 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 Thank you.
Sounds like the concert is beginning to warm up. We'll move on to the main presentations for the evening. Gautham will now sing a song with the divine name that is sweet to chant, Narayana Divya Namam and Mohana Ragam. This will be followed by a composition in Shankarabarnam Ragam, in which Dikshita praises the Guru in form of Dakshinamurti, who is the embodiment of Chidananda and is always steeped in deep meditation. He imparts knowledge to us in his silence or mauna. Having praised Lord Shiva, can Parameshwari be far behind? This is the main piece extolling the Devi in all her glory in Hemavati Ragam. Again, enjoy.
Ah, 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 ah Carnatic Concert.
namuni mihide.
Thank you. Sari Ga Ma Ga Ni Sa Ni 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 Ga Ma Ga Ni Sa ga ma ni ga ma ma ga ma da ga ri ma ni ga ri ma ni ga ma ma ni ga ma ma ga ri ma ni ga ri ga ma ga ma ba da ya ni sa ga ri ma ni ga ri ma ni ga ma ma ni ga ma ma ga ri ma ba da
na 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 Jai 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 Thank you. A direct disciple of Sri Papa.
I'd like to invite Sri Akka onto the stage for recording. Hello. Hello, everyone. It's been an honor to be part of Andalala. So thanks to Nathana group and Gautham and Chitra. So it's an honor to be here standing and talking to you all. I don't want to stop the continuity of the songs. So all the best for the future. Thank you. We will now conclude the evening with a little thing to Lana in Purna Chandrika. I took the bhajan in praise of Lord Rama and end with a mangalam to the auspicious goddess Lalita, who is seated on a throne and full of grace, to whom we salute repeatedly for her blessing.
Tom tom ta ta ra ta ta ra ta ni tr ta tim tom ta ta ra ta ni ta ta ra ta ni tom tom ta ta ra ta ta ra ta ni Ramane Kannar Kaal Govind Prem Vilanda Vaikunth Adhe Ho
I'm
Just my opinion, but I think they did a really great job. You know, yeah. Yeah. I'd like to invite our chief guest Shankar to come up and say a few words.
First, let me start by agreeing with Giri that they did a fantastic job today. Darwin's evolution says, you know, species progress, and this is just a next generation of progress. The people on stage, they want, Gautham just finished high school and entering college, the others are still in college, but it was very well done, very rounded, very nice concept from the beginning to the end. Interestingly, the vocalist is also a cellist. The violinist learns vocal, and the mridangist also learns vocal. So they are multi-talented. on some of the things they did today, which was really worth mentioning. I know you set the stage nicely with the invocation to Ganesha. Varnam, as we know, the word means color. Typically, they say it shows the color of that raga, Puri Kalyani was today. But actually, it also shows the color of the entire concept that's going to come. If you notice, he started with a very appropriate, brisk, nice alapana on Puri Kalyani, and then went to the Varnam. The accompanies were all accompanying like they're supposed to or they were. The sound and everything, the teamwork started right from there. So that Varnam gave the color of the entire concert of the company. Followed by many songs, I'll just talk about two. One was, of course, the Shankara Varnam on Sri Dakshinamurti. Very nicely, Gautham started nicely with the sloka, where Dikshita is describing Lord Dakshinamurti. Lord Dakshinamurti is Maunam, he is Chinmudram, etc. So he set the stage for the song, and it was nicely done in an appropriate Raga Shankara. Followed by the Dehi on Devi. On Devi, again, very nicely done. It's not the main raga play was Hemavati, and all the beauty of the words, the beauty of the raga was all very nicely done. Also, since it's on Devi and the raga was Hemavati, so that was also very nice. If you notice, there was a competition today between Dikshitar and Bhavna Sumsima. And I know why, because of the guru. Tyagaraja was not there, but as we all know, Pavanasam Sivan is known as Tamil Tyagaraja. Pavanasam Sivan has composed more than 500, 600 songs, mostly in Tamil, but a few in Sanskrit as well. We all know him as Tamil Tyagaraja, but I think he is also a Tamil Muthithami Rikshatar. His lyrics are not only like Tyagaraja, very conversational, it also has very, very deep meaning. So I was very happy to see a number of Pavanasam Sivan entities today. And to your credit, you were very fluent in the pronunciation of both the Tamil songs and then in the Sanskrit, and switching back and forth. Now, about the people who are not on the stage, a lot of credit goes to the parents, Naini and Sali, very beautiful. And the guru, Sri Kumar is here, Sri Hari is here. And so I'll conclude by remaining welcome. I know you're entering college, so vocal is one advantage, is you're carrying your instrument with you all the time. So you will not have any reason not to practice, not to progress, continue this. Please do so, and all the best to you in your career and in your music journey. Congratulations to the accompanist. Kritika, of course, you are a student of Radhika Devarajan and Sri Uttar. And you played very well in every alapana that chance was given to you, and then the accompanist. And Anil, enjoy your madrigal playing. The Mr. Jampa was not very easy. You handled that well, and then your Dittani in Rupakam also was very enjoyable. Congratulations to everyone. Thank you. Anandi has been doing the service for more than 15-20 years. Congratulations to you. you.
I'd now like to call up Kumar and Vidya just to say another couple of words.
Wow, that was a great concert. And our sponsor for this today's program is Vidya and Shiv Kumar. They know Nandalada for a long time because his daughter participated in many of you here. Some way or the other, your kids or your relatives or friends have participated in Nandalada. This is our 20th year. So let's give them a big hand. And at this time, I request Vidya and Shukumar to come and they'll be translating our artist.
I don't think it is fair for any one of us to hold the mic and be here for so long. The focus should be the kids, and they are the one why we are here today. Very briefly speaking, Anandi Aunty, please be here. Yo. I think Anandi Aunty deserves a huge round of applause. For those of you who probably have never seen me on the stage, I'm Sharanya Sivakumar's dad. India, my wife, is sitting in the audience. She's one of the first few beneficiaries of Nandalala. Nandalala has been doing yeoman service in terms of encouraging kids. We've been organizing many, many events, musical events, religious events. It's easy to host an event list. Like Abhishek Raghuram performed here a couple of months ago. It's easy to host such events and pull a crowd. It is not easy to host an arangetram like this of a young kid who's born down here. More importantly, if you notice, the accompaniments are local kids from here. There are several ways of doing arangetram. If you don't have confidence in your own kid, you can probably pull up some eminent players to accompany and mask the whole concert. I think it speaks volumes about the gurus, Chitra Kumar and Sri Hari. Hats off to you. There were, and Shankar has already spoken many technical things, and there are more eminent people in the audience. Poor Gautham and the kids probably may not be aware. There are several knowledgeable people who are experts in music, and they are teachers, and they are hardcore critics. They are hardcore critics. None of us are here to just give you a sugar-coated round of appreciation. Because the word kacheri has the origins in music being presented in the court. So it's verdict time, it's jury time. Right? Do you all agree with that? And when you title it as arangetram, for geeks like me, I take it very seriously. It's serious business. Wherein we come here and sit in without looking at our iPhone, checking our WhatsApp messages. You're here to see whether you're really performing well to say stage air in an idea. Arangi, general Tamil origin, the stage, etram is whether you're worthy of taking the stage. With a huge round of applause, I think we all should give the verdict whether we did justice to that. Most of your gurus are personal friends of mine, including A.S. Murali, who is a hardcore musician who ripped Sharanya apart because she was making some fundamental mistakes in math. It's all about math and serious business. It's nice to be individual talented kids, but it takes a lot of guts, hours and hours of practice and confidence for you to be able to perform together. So if I have to break it down into very simple terms, your Shruti was in place, your confidence was immense from the word get. I don't know whether Shankar Narayan stole my speech or not, but he spoke exactly the word that I would have loved to speak. From the word get-go, you set the stage. the choice of ragams. You would have taken easy ragams, you could have taken some easy kritis and say, okay, I did arangetram. Do Mutusa Videkshaka is a big deal. I wish Anantha Krishna Baba was here. He's a legendary violinist. He did justice to all of those things, Sruti, Swaram, etc. You also demonstrated, to be very honest with you, if you make a mistake, how to correct it. And I could see the relief in the eyes of the gurus and parents. It's not a bad idea, even big artists do that. But the bigger ability is to say, yes, I know how to manage it, not bad. Fantastic job. And you ably assisted that. You did justice to your gurus, you'll be very proud. As far as Anirudh, your tonal quality is concerned, I wish Prakash was here. Am I correct? Dr. Bhavati is an eminent musician herself. She's sitting here in the audience. Your tonal quality was fantastic. It smacked Prakash Rao's style of playing Madangam, whose guru is also an eminent musician, Dr. Velu Ramadhan. So, overall, fantastic. The verdict of the jury is you definitely have completed your Madangam. We hope to see more and more of you in bigger concerts and scaling new heights. Wish you all the best in your personal career as well. Thank you.
The time we're all waiting for, you're going to be facilitating our artist. And first, it's going to be Giri Sharma, because I've been after him before he went to college, and we couldn't find him to play for this. So this time, you know, for he did the invocation chant for his brother. Thank you. And our vocalist, Gautham Sharma. For more than 4 years, and he has participated with the, you know, Chitra Kumar arranged some group programs for Nandalala. He was one of the singers, you know, and every time he says no, he's not ready, and he didn't have a teacher. Finally, I think they found Hari Venkatesh. So thanks to him, and I'm very happy, and you know, this is a tribute performance, solid performance by him, and also I wish him the best. Wherever you go, you will be carrying your music. And also, of course, the seats are always there. So, thank you. The next one, Kritika Natarajan. He has participated, he has accompanied many of our Nandalala artists, so let's give him a big hand. He's a vocalist, mridangist, and also he plays Ganjira, so that's a multi-dial. Thanks to Naini and Sai Sharma. They were in for a nice dinner. So all of you, stay here and enjoy the food. And all of your blessings go to the kids. So thank you very much.
Sir, I think I forgot to add. Thank you. Fantastic audience.
Hariji to come to the stage, please.
think he's a man of few words and a lot of action. I can't really thank enough from Harji because he really helped Gautham a lot. And thanks to Chitra to identify him as one of the gurus for Gautham. Thanks, Chitra and Harji.
Just a couple more speeches, just a couple thank yous before we wrap up and have dinner.
One last thank you.
Yeah. So, for my parents, just a little speech.
Namaskar, everyone. It is so nice to see you all in the audience. We are indeed blessed and very fortunate to be have such a loving friends and family circle. I'm very happy to see, we are both very happy to see all of you encouraging our little son on his maiden concert today. A heartfelt gratitude to the Guru, nothing like it. For dedication, sincere efforts in guiding Gautham on his musical journey, preparing him for today's concert, the ever willingness to be available for the countless practice sessions and the rehearsals, much appreciated. Thanks to you. We can't wait to have you permanently in New Jersey. Right? We're looking forward to that. Mommy, I have to thank you too. We know that Gautham's recordings goes through critique and feedback from you. So thank you very much for giving the feedback and makes. And we have seen lots of improvement as we went about practicing for the concert. Thank you, Mommy. That is Harry's mom. Guru Chitra Kumar, you know this concert was definitely built on the foundation that you laid years ago with Gautham. Thank you for everything. And thank you for helping us with the rehearsals and everything. Thank you for all the support. Thank you, Chitra. Kritika and Anirudh, what can I say? You are stars, gems blazing. Wonderfully accompanying Gautham on the vocal and every step of the concert. It was a lot of fun having you both for rehearsals in the basement. Our basement will miss you both. Thank you, and we wish you all the very best in all walks of life. We are very blessed to have my mom and Sampada Atte, Sai's Atte. They have come all the way from Chennai just for this concert. You're indeed blessed. Thank you, Amma. Thank you, Atte. Your constant support to us is. We have no one to say. Most cherished. We also want to recognize all the music teachers in the audience. Bhavani? Prakash is here? Oh, we know him. Radhika? Indu? Anand Skanda? I know they take classes. I know that, really. Means a lot to us and to this music community. Kumar and Shankar, your words of encouragement, absolutely appreciated. Thank you so much. Thank you, Nandalala Mission, for your sustained efforts in promoting culture among the youth here. Even though Akka is not amidst us, we know her blessings and love will always be with all the children here. And Anandi, none of this would have been possible if you had not nudged me. She's been after me for a long, long time. Thank you so much for tipping us over to take the stage. Thank you. And a big shout out to the stage crew this morning. All the setup and stage this morning. Wonderful. They created this beautiful stage and ambience for this concert. So thank you. Thank you. I want to name Uttara, Swati, Gargi, Anu, Neeru, Sundaraj, so many people. Anantra and Mama end up behind us. So thank you so much. Mama, of course. Okay, thank you so much. Have a good evening. Please do stay by. We will have dinner together. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Memorial Mission is a not-for-profit organization. 100% because we are all volunteers. We believe in what Akka did, and spiritually as well as, you know, she's a divine person. And my thing is that, you know, this is my puja, you know, like making the kids sing or dance, whatever they are learning here, the art form, and promoting them. And I'm sure definitely she, you know, will be blessing them for their future endeavors. And I'm sure that they will shine well. And if anybody wants to donate or something, that please let me know. You can write the check payable to Nandalala Mission. And also my co-organizers are not here because they usually do the monthly Sankarakara Chaturthi Puja, and we have Jayashree is here. We have the Prathama Pidam that is done at Jayashree Raju's house in Cranberry. So if anybody wants to do that, and we do a monthly chanting of Lalita Sahasranamam on Purnami Day. And Vishnu Sahasranamam is a rotation now. It used to be in the Raju's house, now it's because people wanted to have it in their house. So it's going to different places. That's done monthly. And if anybody is interested in hosting, please let us know. And also the Sankarakara Chaturthi Puja is also located. It is done 4 days after the Purnami. So this time is coming on the 31st, and it's going to be happening at Madhuri Swamiji's house. So we usually put a WhatsApp message, or we do a monthly, you know, emails are going out. So if anybody wants to be a part of that group to get information, please let us know. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We would also like to honor Hari's mom, who is here with us today. Mommy, you mean a lot to us. Thank you so much.
I started this, coaching this boy. I thought he will be some American slang, you know, how he pronounces Vaishnavas. And he did very well. I selected the song Mauna Vyakta Bhagavad Gita, Parabrahma. He pronounced it so well, you know. I'm very happy. And I really feel that our Sanatana Dharma is appreciated and well, practiced. In America, I should say.
Thank you, Mami.
I'd like to invite Gautham just to say a couple of words. Thank you.
Hi. I just wanted to take a couple of minutes to thank a couple of people who made this concert possible for me. First, I wanted to thank all of you for coming out to support me, just because I know a lot of people made sacrifices to be here, working on work schedules and like other concerts and other kacheris and things like that. So thank you a lot. And second, I want to thank all the family, friends, and volunteers who set up the stage and the front desk and also made multiple trips this morning, far away to transport the risers for the stage, the decorations in the front of the stage, and everything needed to make this happen for me. So thank you. Third, I want to thank all the family and friends who came from far away, India, Chicago, Washington D.C., all sorts of places, to come here, who also made a lot of sacrifices to be here. Party, Sambhavate Party, Udra, Ravi Mama, Puri Mama, Minkaido, so many people came. Fourth, I want to thank all my friends for coming out to support me. No matter how stressed I was about this concert, you guys were there for me and helping through the process. And I honestly could not have done this concert without you. I'm sorry for all the plans I canceled last minute. And thank you for working around my practice schedules. Fifth, I want to thank my Guru Hariyango for encouraging me throughout this process. You've been so helpful in making sure that I reached a level where I need to be to make this concert happen. But not only that, but you've also helped me with developing a passion for Carnatic music as well, that I know will last a long, long time. And I also am very appreciative of you for taking classes at all hours of the night, morning, despite all the Skype problems, Wi-Fi problems, power problems, I don't even know what. And you've really been there for me whenever I needed help. And also wanted to thank Chitrati also for helping me throughout this journey. She provided me a great foundation when I was little. And I definitely would not be at the level I am today without you. Sixth, I wanted to thank my family. You've been there for me throughout the process. And he also made the program brochure, and he also prepared the invocation song, and he also emceed. And he also came out earlier this morning to set up the stage and just make sure that everything is in order for this evening. So thank you a lot. Appa, thank you for all the support and being there at every rehearsal, fixing all my pronunciation mistakes. And I definitely don't say it too often, but I really appreciate everything you do for me. Amma, thank you for pushing me to continue singing all these years and insisting that this concert happen, and also just being there and encouraging me throughout the process. So I wanted to end my speech with a short story. So I think middle school was kind of a low for me in my Carnatic music journey. I would say that my voice started breaking, and then every time I practiced, I felt my throat hurt so much to the point where I didn't even want to sing anymore. And I just stopped singing for about a year and a half. And I would keep telling Amma, I want to quit. But she was so insistent, and she kept pushing me and encouraging me, and was so determined for me to get to the level where I am today. And Amma, this concert would not be possible without you. And not a lot of people know this, but when she was little, she played the veena, she sang music, she sang Carnatic music. So, but she never got to do her engagement. So. So thank you all again for coming, and enjoy dinner, I guess.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I think you can check. Yeah. I switched to he moved to Germany, he no longer
they want to take classes. So, thank you very much.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Recording for the record, CD the phone, 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 CD the phone